those endearing young charms which I gaze on so fondly today were to change by tomorrow and fleet in my arms like fairy gifts fading away. Thou wouldst still be adored as this moment thought. Let thy loveliness fade as it will, and around the dear ruin each wish of my heart would entwine itself fervently still. Not while beauty and youth are thine own that thy cheek are profaned by a tear, that the fervor and faith of a soul can be known to which time will make thee more dear. Oh, the heart that has truly loved never gets, but has truly loves unto as a sunflower turns on her god when he sets, the same love.